Hi, welcome to another video of Far North Bushcraft and Survival. My wife and I were out here going back in to see if we can get a caribou, get meat for the winter. We'll be out here for up to a week. Thought you might want to join us. Supper time. We're cooking up the grayling we got today. The big one was too big. You had to cut it in half to fit in the skillet. Cooking it on my homemade wood cook stove. Well, success. We got a caribou about an hour ago. We shot it. Now I went back and got the canoe, or paddled back to the camp and got my game bags and knife and stuff. We're going back over here now to start skinning it out. Okay, there's camp over there on that point. My wife spotted this group of caribou, and so I paddled over here and got set up. They were heading our direction. I got set up and success. We've got meat for the winter.
Here we are in caribou camp. We're cooking up some caribou that we got this morning. Caribou backstrap for our dinner tonight. We're cooking it over the homemade wood stove.
Well, it's over. We're headed home. God has blessed us with another caribou. So we've got a caribou for the winter. It wasn't a big one, but it's all we need. And we were out here for 6 days. Long enough that the cares and worries and concerns of the regular life faded a bit, and it was good. It was a good trip out here. So, till next year, we'll be back.